generation room. So we have the cradle here which Vision's body was created. Ultron wanted to build a final form, so he brainwashed Dr. Helen Cho to create this body made of vibranium and her synthetic skin that she designed to cover up wounds that the Avengers accrue in battle. But he placed a stone in there, Jim, with that stone is?
The Mind Stone.
Yes, Mark.
The Mind Stone.
Yes, the Mind Stone, one of the Infinity Stones that we had contacted with Earth. Does anybody know how many Infinity Stones there are?
Five. Six. Six.
Can you name them?
Soul.
Space.
What was Aether called? Reality Stone.
Reality.
Alright. So other than that, placed a Mind Stone on the body. He was trying to integrate his AI into it, which is right there. But the Avengers got a hold of this cradle before that could happen, they interrupted it. And then Tony Stark, when he got a hold of this cradle, he finally put Jarvis in there. And then Thor turned to a huge dispute on morality, whatever. Tony Stark has no morality. So, he gave him more than enough power to put Mjolnir for a Vision to come, be born. Now, Vision's also one of the only other Avengers that's able to lift Mjolnir. So he was able, worthy enough, to become part of the team. Alright, and on this side over here, we have the uniforms of the original Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. We have Director Fury right here, who's wearing that uniform while the Winter Soldier trying to assassinate. You can see the exit was right there in his chest. We have Agent Bill Coulson's uniform with the vintage Captain America training cards in his left breast pocket. Agent Maria Hill, Natasha Romanoff, and Quinn Martin. Yeah, you're not going to get access to him. Yeah. All access got denied by anybody that's not a level 6 or above. Due to the fact that someone was caught on camera wearing Hawkeye's uniform at the station on the ground.
Not win a prize.
What's this Einstein theory about? A wormhole?